If people would change their motivation, their value system with regard to money they want to earn, profits they want to gain, how they want to relate to the economy and natural resources, that might change the economic circles in a way that would be both favor the environment, reduce resource use, and also increase our well-being and happiness. Not just the consciousness about the environment is important, but it's maybe even more the consciousness of what makes us really happy. Why do we need all that stuff? And do we maybe even live better with less? And I think that is possible, and if people would consider this more, they would automatically consume less, and that would help the environment.